And the Virgin Islands is observing Child Passenger Safety Week. The VI Office of Highway Safety, which is a division of the VI Police Department, is joining other law enforcement agencies, public health departments, and community organizations to raise awareness about the importance of keeping children in the correct car seat based on age and size. The Awareness Week started back on the 19th and runs until the 25th. Healthcare workers and educators have been joining law enforcement in teaching parents and children about the importance of the proper and consistent use of car seats, booster seats, and of course, those seat belts. Under Virgin Islands law, children weighing less than 20 pounds are required to be in a rear-facing car seat. Passengers 1 to 5 years old and at least 40 pounds must be using an appropriate forward-facing child restraint system, which you just heard about. And then children 8 years old and less than 4 feet 9 inches tall must be secured in a booster seat. All children under the age of 14 are required to be buckled up in the back seat. If you have any questions or you need help properly installing your car seat, you can stop by VIPD headquarters.